Hey guys, it's Bushra, and today we're going to be doing a smelly marker challenge. So I've got all these different kinds of smelly markers, and we're going to be smelling them, and I have to guess the smell of the markers, and if I get it right, I get 1 point, and if I don't get it right, I just don't get it. So let's get started. This cherry. Oh, that was orange. Okay, let me. Okay, wait, let me just... Oh, this is, grape? So, I think it's grape and strawberry almost smell the same, so I got mixed up them. This is great. Oh yeah, I got a point. So I got 1 point. This is cherry. Yep, I got it right. Wait, let me see if that's. Oh, this is mint. Mint is a strong smell, and I got it right. Okay. Is this a marker? Breath of fresh air? Oh, this was a blueberry muffin. Okay, so I don't get them. This is my favorite smells, one of them. Where is the smell? Oh, this is tropical punch, right? Smells good. Can you see that? Is that better? Okay. Oh, this is so bad. I can't smell this one. I think this is pizza. What's in there? Oh yeah, I got it right. Sure. Let me smell this one. Oh, this is popcorn, isn't it? Oh yeah, see? This is one of my favorite smells too. It smells just like popcorn. If you have this, comment down below if you actually like it because it smells so good. A lemonade stand? So, let me check that. Okay, yeah, it is a lemonade stand. Yes, it's a lemonade stand. the other picture? Right here of it, the lemonade stand. Okay. Get this from here. Yeah, I'm gonna go with something over here. I just can see it. Oh yeah, it's twisted. Wait, oh my gosh. Oh, this is banana, right? It just smells bad for sure. There's four of these. There's like these ones too. They're gel crayons. Okay. So I got a point for that. Could try to find. Oh, this is cherry, right? I'm sure it is. What? How could that not be cherry? Okay, that was blueberry, right? Okay. This is cherry for sure. Oh, I got it right. It was cherry. Okay. This, I know this one, I know it. This is fruit punch. Where the... Yep, it's fruit punch. So I got a point for that. Oh, I want to smell this, I know it's the black licorice. Yeah, it's black licorice. I hate this. This is grape. Oh, and it's a gel. My favorite kind. Okay. Oh, this is cotton candy. This is another one of my favorites. Yeah, it's cotton candy. Oh, it has a picture over here. Of it, cotton candy. Okay, and then it has the writing over here. Oh, I know it's where is it? It's right here. The writing. I don't think you could see that. But yeah, I love cotton candy in actual life. Okay, that's good. Is this banana? Yep, wait, let me just see if it is. Yeah, it's banana. The thing is, I have these three different kinds of bananas. I have them because they all smell like a different kind of banana. Get it? Okay. Is that I don't know, is this root beer foot? No, wait. Oh no, it was an evergreen tree. I think I got it wrong. There's only some left. Only this much. I just wanna mix this up. Now let me take one. I want to choose another one. Okay, there. Found one. That's perfect. This. Okay, no, I just peeked in there. I need to choose another one. Oh, this smells nice. This is root beer foot, right? Oh yeah, float, it was float, but this smells really nice. this is orange. Oh, I have one. That's my turn. Okay, orange. Okay. Oh my gosh. Wait, this is my light. This is cinnamon. I don't like cinnamon. Cinnamon. Okay. Bad. This is blueberry. That smells nice. I like blueberries. Okay. There's only three more. I'm just gonna mix that up. Oh, this is, forgot what that's called. Lemon, lime key, something like that. Lime, it's key lime fizz. I still got part of it, right? So I get a point. There's only two left. This is breath of fresh air, right? Yeah, I got it right. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so mean. Right and wrong. This is banana. Okay, so let me see how many I got right. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, wait. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, wait, no, I didn't get that right for sure. I got 18 right, and I got 19 right. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so I got 8 wrong. I got 8 wrong. Okay, so I got most of them wrong. So I'm the winner. Yes. Okay, so I hope you like this challenge. And comment down below if you have any of these smelly markers. Yeah, bye.